When the stars all glitter and the streets are dim and dead, and all decent people are sleeping in their bed, with prayers and good nights and sleep well said, and the moon's open in full sail, and there's a banging in the alley, a whistling on the breeze, a turning, a burning and a churning of the wheel. They all roll over in their bed and think of me when I'm working on the midnight mill, working on the midnight mill, working on the midnight mill, in me boots with me shovel and me pill, I go working on the midnight mill. Don't tell me your life's a devil and a drudge, well the signs when I wish you'd let me be the judge. When I'm up to me middle in the slurry and the sludge, you could soon see your troubles turn pale. Could have been a farmer or driven on a train, I could have been a policeman, but I knew me father's name, so I thought I'd better follow in his footsteps and his stains and go working on the midnight mill, working on the midnight mill, working on the midnight mill, in me boots with me shovel and me pail, I go working on the midnight mill. I walk around the houses when the night is black as pitch. Well, there's some folks poor and some folks rich. Believe me when I say it's hard to reckon which is which, but you won't hear me tell tales. There's no need to worry about your secrets in the least, though I've seen things of which I could have made a feast, to rust in me like a doctor or a priest, when I'm working on the midnight mill, working on the midnight mill, working on the midnight mill, in me boots with me shovel and me pill, I go working on the midnight mill. One night a fine young lady caught me eye, oh, but every time I spoke to her she always passed me by, till my old dad said perhaps you'd better try and be a bit more fresh than still. So he hosed me, he scrubbed me, he tied me to the chair, he put a bowl upon me head and tidied up me hair, but she still walks past me with her nose up in the air, when I'm working on the midnight mill, working on the midnight mill, working on the midnight mill, in me boots with me shovel and me pill, I go working on the midnight mill. So I turned my attention to another likely lass, and as time went on I thought I'd make a pass. Me mum said she'd even light a candle after mass, cause she knew that would never ever fail. And when I finally summoned up the courage for to speak, she said I could come and pay a visit once a week. So you find us every Tuesday evening, cheek to cheek, when I'm working on the midnight mill, working on the midnight mill, working on the midnight mill, in me boots with me shovel and me pill, I go working on the midnight mill. Then before you know, well, it's the rising of the sun, and I know by then it's time that I was gone, cause a job in the hand is surely worth a job well done, if you wanna hit the head upon the nail. It's a fine occupation and I try to do it well, but there's one secret that perhaps I'd better tell. You need a sense of humour, but not a sense of smell, when you're working on the midnight mill, working on the midnight mill, working on the midnight mill, in me boots with me shovel and me pill, I go working.